Renowned British military surgeon James Barry was a pioneer in his field and enjoyed a celebrated and highly accomplished career for over 50 years. After his death in 1865, it was discovered that he was actually a woman named Margaret Ann Bulkley.